bar spin backflip. Doing that trick for a few years now. Also 720. So why don't we combine the two tricks and we'll give you the 720 bar spin. Amazing, amazing trick. Really excited. Always Dew Tour showing you how fast these riders progress. Eyes on the bars. So fast he's able to spin them around. He'd wait till the very last rotation to get it done. And he's in well into his second 360 as he spins the bar.
What?
This is an incredible run.
And that is an emphatic slam on the scoreboard right now. Beautiful way.
God, absolutely. Double tail it over a hip jump. Very hard. Chucky's going to reward us for that. Just does a little less up in, a little style, but the double tail it. Really a risky move to throw down. He's actually got to over-rotate that 720 just a little bit so that he can stay on course to throw that punch.
Might even be an 815.
Hey, I don't know. I don't have an average hit score by stroke tracking. But you know what? Great run. Ryan Guettler, the real Ryan Guettler, is back. Everyone is excited. That's going to be your leader.